Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. For this video, I'm going to be reacting to Lisa Keith, Better Than You. This is her music video. This is requested. So yeah, I don't remember if I know who this is. Maybe I don't know who it is, and maybe I'll remember the song, or maybe I don't know the song. We'll figure it out when I start watching the video. But yeah, this is a requested reaction, and let's get into it. Please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. This video was uploaded to YouTube like 11 years ago, but it might be older than that. It's giving me older vibes. It's giving 90s. The editing, the style, the sound. Okay, so I've never heard this song before, and I don't think I know who she is, but this song's actually not bad. It's giving me 90s vibes, so I'm guessing it's from the 90s, unless it's like super early 2000s. But yeah, it sounds pretty good, and it reminds me of another song, but I can't think of it right now, so let's just keep watching. Extreme close up. What song does this remind me of? Oh my gosh, I can't think. Oh, I think it reminds me of, and after all that's been said and done. Wait, what song? And after all that's been said and done, you better. I don't remember the lyrics. And after all that's been said, I don't remember. Oh, it's super windy. I like how her voice went up. I can't sing today. Super close. Can they zoom in closer? I actually like that song more than I thought I would. I grew up listening to this kind of music, so it's really nice to listen to this music. And I never knew this song. So yeah, it's pretty catchy. It's really nice. I like her voice. And yeah, it just reminds me of the 90s. Good times. Anyway, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. And if you want to see my experiences in Korea, you can check out my first channel, SexyV. And if you want to see my other socials, it's right here under my face. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.